Is your medication helping or hurting you? Find out at drugsafetynews.com.
Our next question comes from David Eilering at LeeDavid456. David asks, what is the difference between being a social Democrat and practicing good citizenship? Absolutely nothing. There is no difference. I'm assuming you mean a Democratic socialist, or as Bernie Sanders calls himself. And the two really are one and the same. Being a Democratic socialist means caring what happens to your neighbor, caring what happens to your neighbor's neighbor, caring what happens to people that you don't even like. That's being a good citizen. That's being a Democratic socialist. It's understanding that everybody is in this together. My life is not worth more than your life. My life is not more important than your life. Everyone's life, their livelihood, their job, their income, it all is important equally. And that is, you know, really what democratic socialism is all about. It's not about I'm going to get mine and screw everyone else that doesn't get theirs. It's all right, you know, I'm going to try to get mine, but at the same time, I'm going to help everyone else get there too. And that is just being a good citizen. You know, when we talk about the religious right, these super religious voters that always go Republican because of two issues, abortion and same-sex marriage, which is the dumbest thing you could imagine. If the religious right actually cared about religion, they would vote 100% for Democrats and people like Elizabeth Warren and Bernie Sanders. It's about taking care of the less fortunate. It's about lifting everyone up, not about greed, which is what the Republican Party is, and to an extent, what the Democratic Party is becoming. So there is no difference between being a social Democrat and a good U.S. citizen.